Blackhawks are on the schedule for the next date here.
Yeah, it's fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You're still going to finish the job at hand. Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from the plateau. I think he's looking for it here. Playing big in the moment there. Denison again! Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Period. Ottawa's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Dishes it to Duff. Takes the saucer pass. The Maple Leafs gain control of it. Handles the puck.
Chipped away and chipped away. It didn't seem like they were going to be able to make it all the way back. But this is a terrific comeback.
Toronto's goal has tied things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point
Toronto
by getting
goal.
It to overtime.
Score
by number 16.
The city has taken along the road. Possession along the wall. Blocked in front.
What a comeback for Toronto. They're down 3-0 after the first period.
The centermen glide into position.
Four goals at the third period.
And during the few moments that we have left, we want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
Are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
Quick possession along the wall. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Here's the pass.
Standing tonight, from the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great.
A one-on-one
Right through the legs, too. Man, look at the shots.
Set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. To the corner. Great stick work with the steal. Scooped up along the well by Morrissey. And now he angles it across to Shifley. And that one's broken up. Quick feed to Sorelli.
He's working his way through the offensive zone here. He doesn't have an NHL goal yet.
Tries to get the puck over to Connor. And that pass goes awry. Thank you.
clock possession, so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Smiths won a big draw on their own end. Slides the puck ahead to Grant, and he slides it quickly to Brunette. The Wild have gained possession on the wall. Couldn't find the intended target. Picked up along the board by Carlisle. And now he moves it quickly to King. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Brunette. And that was picked off in the neutral zone. There he is, wrists on net, and that's blocked. Smith's carrying it ahead. For the win! Oh, we are still tied! What a stop! Takes the pass. Minnesota's regained possession of the puck. Quick pass to Smith. From the right side, they gain the zone. Almost lost the puck, but hands on here as play continues. Can't find his man.
Cicerelli, I believe, wins it for Minnesota.
They get the winner here in extra time.
Picks up his own rebound.
Definitely Dubnyk's going to be the first star. He won this game for them. Dino.
I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a
Jets are up next on the schedule.
They'll be the next opponent that comes in, as you mentioned, James, and they'll really provide a stiff test for the home team.
Savannah Jets won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. And he makes the save.
Patrick's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Well past the midway mark of this period. New York's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. The Sabres win it in the defensive zone. Moves it over to Eichel. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. That's the puck miss. Panthers are on the blue line. Oh, it's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Manages to hang on. Sends the pass over. Here's a short pass to Eichel. On the attack and on the boards. New York's pass. He scores! Well, they say good things come to those who wait.
Well, he's been waiting, that's for sure. He went through his rookie year with nothing. But now he's got one on the board.
People.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this up.
And he sends it across to Craig Dixon.
And you got
57. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Emerson. Some great thievery in the open ice.
51 seconds.
And it's a quick pass to Ristolainen. That's blocked. And he slides it quickly to Ristolainen. And the blast denies him on the slapper. Slides it over with pace to Graves. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. All smart heads in play to put that one away. New York's got the puck along the boards. Takes a shot, and he says no! Moves it quickly over to LaFontaine. The Rangers have it in the offensive end. Scores! Well, but it's your night! It's your night!
Pretty clearly, there's times when a player gets all kinds of chances and can't put it in the ocean. This one, everything goes in for him. That's his third tonight.
Broken the tie here in the late stages of the third with a huge goal to take the lead.
I like the way that they pushed after this goal. Now that you have it, you want to continue to try and push the game in the other direction.
Lovely someone to hit. And now it's over to Vanek. And he slides it quickly to Tan.
14 minutes, 56 seconds.
Unable to reach that one. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Pinned up along the board. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Bathgate's got it across the line. Here he is in front, and the redirect goes awry.
You kick yourself in the tail whacking, you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Now a quick pass to Martin. Receives the pass. Right in the slot. Monster blocker stopped by Lundqvist.
Oh, he reads the play really well. He gets out aggressive to make that save.
Patrick's taking it from his own end. Gains the zone from the right. Sends it over. Whoa, close call on the bench as the puck sails out of play.
Bucky Flair catch them short, and they make them pay. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Rangers now lead by two. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw.
Scored by number 61.
Mostly to Gilbert.
By number 93. Mika Zibanejad. Time of the goal. 19 minutes.
The Rangers have the corner. Shot. No room for that one to get through. And now he angles it across to Andrzej. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. It's a 2-on-1. Tonight, they put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Pakastrov and we are back on the way.
Scored by number 9, assisted by number 7, and by number 2,
Ryan Lee.
Time of the goal,
Sabres
19 minutes, 43 seconds.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
About Graves, 4 goals. It's the first 4-goal game of the season. Some guys have gotten hat tricks.
Dinner.